Uh-oh, it's time for the proving! Ladies first. Oh, yeah?
What will it take to get you out of here?
Why are you shutting the fuck up?
It's a grazer!
Oh, shit. Bomb.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
There's a bomb too. Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? Got it, right? Got it? Okay. Go, baby, let's go. Oh, I'm almost leveling up. Almost leveling up. That's what I'm talking about.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Avala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now, that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
She's a brave, homeboy. She's a brave.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. My old mother, are you crazy?
No, she's
You're
not.
Kill yourself. It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
That's it. No way but forward.
Just
now.
Stop right there.
Oh, shit.
Turn around.
Who's lying? I can't see. The ball is right behind us.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging. Gotta keep going.
The outcast.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
The outcast is catching up.
How'd she
That's
get up
right.
there?
That's right, homeboy. You better worry. Worry your life, homeboy. Catching up. Go, Nora, go, 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 go. Come on, baby, come on. Come on, baby, come on. Run, baby, run. Run, baby, go, go, baby, go, go, baby, go.
We had a try, but I had
Oh, shit.
Not enough. Must be perfect.
That's right. Perfect. Come on, baby. Go, 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 go.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me
go.
Now.
Jump, baby, go. And she got the rest. Oh, yeah.
She didn't win.
What?
The outcast cheated.
You cheated.
Win the proving. Never. For she is a brave now.
Who did it?
As are you all. But it is Aloy, once outcast, and now brave, who is first among
us. Oh! Ooh! Yeah! You guys just mess up the whole damn thing.
Aloy!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. So we won't make it under fire.
Really?
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Pass! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
Let's go. Now.
Too many of them. We can't win.
Come on!
Quick! Run for the slip
Steady
wire!
Plant.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
There's more at.
Descend while we have a chance.
Get ready for the shadow.
Put that down, need some help, man. Now I can see them up. No. Got that. Scar her neck.
Aloy. Survive.
doing to use this plug right now.
She is dying. To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
There's a scar on her neck. Quest complete. The proven is accomplished.
They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
The womb of the mountain. Search for focus. Okay, there's two ways to go. Usually red doesn't mean... usually red means no. But I guess I was wrong, cause that's a dead end.
My clothes, good. But where's my focus? It's here, okay.
She just couldn't wait to put that shit on. Okay, I got my armor, I got whatever.
Damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Is there anything in here that I need to get? Must be on the other side or something. Is it dead end still? Anything here? Nothing in here? Yes, you are. Bunker door. Oh, right there.
Let's go to damaged focus. The one I took from that killer. That's close.
Oh. Anything this way?
Like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Lenora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. When I first played this area, I never actually went this way.
Another one of these power cells. But what do I do with it?
Okay, I can't go that way, so I gotta go back. I never knew about this area, you know? Two different things to go to. Can't, nothing there, okay. One thing's up to... Going in there is this one, Okay, hold on. This one is search for your equipment. That one is examine the damage focus. That's 11.
There. With the rest of my things.
Equipment. Where's the other one at? Search for equipment. Examine damage focus. I guess it's all together. Terminate.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Follow, Aloy. Follow.
inside the mine.
There's not enough in here to examine.
Please.
What am I supposed to do with this power cell?
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what are you talking about? Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you.
This is everything.
We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identity scan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Oh, yeah?
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, dragging them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
What a hater.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
Yeah!
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn.
Damn, look at her shirt. Like, this is a stiff.
Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done. Or as the need arises.
Oh, shit.
So I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the seeker blessing will protect you.
Is there a metal
world? Why are the ruins of the metal world forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities. But could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Frost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Frost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was,
like it blew up.
We buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you. So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Probably.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the Braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I guess that's it.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will.
Thank you, Jesus, for all you That's what I'm talking
May
about.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Oh yeah. I'm a seeker.
We will soon begin.
I am a seeker.
Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
Yes, I am a seeker. I'm a seeker, and I'm not an outcast no more. Seeker. That, oh, I knew I passed something. I just felt it. I felt it in my bones. Alright, let's go, baby.
Save many lives. The tribe is lucky to have
her. Yep. That's right. She's very damn lucky. I need help off the chain. Pick, 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 pick. Alright, let's go, baby. Let's go. Man, that shit is barely giving me any damn health bar. What cheapness. Well, something is over there. Not right there. I didn't even look to see what the heck I just picked up. I got a couple of stuff around, yeah. Yep, got a lot of stuff around.
I'll tuck that away.
You have to yell my name like that, homeboy?
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All-Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
No, I don't.
Pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Oh yeah, he's gonna help me, alright.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Is that right?
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
What's the danger?
Oh, come on!
They have some.
They want to take that.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the Proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I. What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
Right.
I should be on my way, Ted.
May All-Mother go with you.
Alright. Tab. There's a couple of them over here. Let's see what to pick up. Yeah. Oh, 10% damn health, man? Really? Really? I went from 16 to 19 to 10? Let's see this little box right here.
Ignore her. Continue the report. There are rumors of her.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
A thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches. Where did it come from? They say it broke through the gate.
Can I pick this damn thing up, man? Come on. Alright people, I'll continue my quest after speaking to this guy right here. Till next time, I'll check you on the next episode where I'll continue the Whoop of the Mountain.